my auntie on P.O.
P.O.
Rich, 80 on a brick. Lil Pone never spent his money on a bitch. Never.
Good morning, everyone. Okay. I'm starting the day off early. It's about 5:49 in the morning, getting ready to now leave for school. And I don't know. Yeah. So, personally, I don't have any internet for right now. Maybe later, if my dad sends child support today. Who knows? No. Unfortunately, I would like to go bigger on YouTube. I don't know. Hopefully I do. We got the one right there. No. I don't know if you watch my recent videos about the gameplays that I've done, which is, unfortunately, I'm going to have to stop that. And my bike is right here. Yes, I'm keeping my room. And next, I will be in the car. Yeah, I will be getting a car either next month, around Christmas time, or in January. I don't know yet, maybe soon. Yeah. Starting the day a little early, and hopefully, you know. And hopefully I get mine in there back, because now I can't upload any videos. Oh, this sucks ass. And maybe starting next month, maybe December or January, starting out the Walmart shenanigan videos. And my girlfriend just texts me saying she's tired. I'm gonna just text her something. Yeah, I'm gonna text her to say when she gets on the bus, she can fall asleep. Then when I get on, she can fall asleep on my shoulder. And yes, sorry about my voice. I know it's too deep. Yeah. Well, I'm telling you a story. Later.
Like this, yeah.